Hello, everybody. Of course, it's your friendly neighborhood Kirk 32. That was pretty stupid. My bad. Let's start again. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the channel, and today we're actually going to do a playthrough. This is actually going to be one of the three playthroughs I have in mind, but this time it's going to be, or today, we're going to be playing Kaffir. So, and this is one of the... One of the games I actually been wanting to play.
Enjoy
and,
our story by taking control of our tormented main character and leading him to freedom.
Anyway, But anyway, these are the games that I am currently playing. The games I am currently playing, like the three games, are actually the games I've been wanting to play for a long time. So basically, we're going to be going through all of us. If you haven't watched it, or if you haven't seen or played a game before, well, this is going to be our first time playing it. And if you have, well, hope you enjoy my reaction to it. All right, well, let's get started.
Start the story from the beginning.
Which I will do. Let's not be bitches.
Grab a snack and enjoy the strange tale of Kaffir.
Alright. I like how he's like. That was elaborate.
When the night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse. Your guide for the night is me. The Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say, if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die. In real life. Tonight's story is Catherine, an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying week. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He's an earnest and kind man. But one day, we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. On top of that, a torrent of sweet seduction swoops down upon him. Mmm, what a playboy, huh? Will he be able to overcome all the blocks in his life? His outcome, depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. Now enjoy the show. Until we meet again.
Now, as if that's not foreboding itself. Uh-oh.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
Sure.
You know, you've been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
You made the council of sheep. 1, 2, 3, get sucked in my sheets. Kore wa genjit, so like a dream. Mazaru mitsu to no kona cream. Tsunagaru shikumi wa hen to hen. Hito to no kankei wa end to end. Genten to go, musubu ten to ten. Ato wa sense de kimaru umme.
boss, how you move the brick. Step up, step toy, take a trick. Man, you gotta fight for your chick. Demo, mo, iru, gara, deki, nai, pick. Chigamba, nai, ze, kyodai. Kimi, hase, ba, kyodai. It's on the showtime. Noboreru, toko, made, noboro, kai. Ate, modori, wa, deki, nai, kono, kokai.
And the sheep.
Big, na, house, big, na, car. Ga, nakte, mo, angai, hika, kar. Oshitari, hitari, shite, otose. Chojo, mezashite, yatsu, itome.
Climb where?
Who are you? Where is this place?
Simon, battery died.
Save your breath and start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
I'll die. You fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is falling. Use the directional pad to move and climb.
Oh, shit.
Alright. Alright.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
Press the A button to grab the block. While holding the block, use the directional pad to push or pull it.
Oh.
You can also undo your last move by pressing back.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Use it to give yourself a second chance.
Ouch. Oops.
Alright.
Additional continue.
Oh,
if
sweet.
You see one, make an effort to get it. It'll be worth the effort.
Yeah, especially if I'm playing on normal, that should really help out.
Alright, I got it. Don't just push blocks around without thinking about it. They'll collapse, and you can put yourself into an impossible situation.
Collapse?
Moving blocks around carelessly can make things more difficult for you. First, try pulling a block to make some footing.
I got it. This is very important, so make sure you remember what I'm going to tell you.
What is it?
These blocks aren't normal. They'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean? They connect at the edges.
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block, it won't fall down. The edges glow bluish white when making a connection. Try it for yourself.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. 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 Alright. Alright. Alright.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
edges connect?
Does it make any sense? How is it not falling? I mean, what about gravity?
Don't think about it. Just use it to your advantage. Just get used to it.
Quickly All right. making stairs is the core of successfully scaling the tower. Use the edges to create stairways.
Alright,
I got it.
Edge.
Okay, what's up? Oh, no. Damn it.
Edge. Edge.
What's a bell tower?
Where is this? What is this ringing?
As you near the top, you will hear a bell ringing. The exit is near. Hurry.
Anyway, if we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, hey, wait a sec!
Who is that person?
Right, I got it.
Whoa!
Okay.
I got it.
Edge.
All right. I can get out through here.
Huh. What the fuck is that?
Oh, shit.
Oh, this might be a fun, interesting game.
Congratulations! The underground cemetery is over.
This should be really interesting. Oh god. What the fuck? Holy shit, that's a lot of money for space tourism.
Oh, what a terrible dream.
Yeah, no shit. That looks like a really soft bed. Must be full memory.
Hello?
Yeah. I'll be in today's code review meeting. Really? No, I'm just a little under the weather. No, it's okay. I'll be right there. Yeah. Sorry.
Are you getting anything extra for this?
For what?
For all this overtime you're doing.
Not this time.
This time? Do you usually get overtime pay?
Well, no, but...
So you don't get anything? Here, 2 sugars.
Thank you.
Hey, Catherine. Have you ever had a dream where you died?
You mean, like, where you're in danger?
No, where you actually die. You're being killed or something.
No, I usually do the killing in my dreams.
Huh. Well, that sounds like you.
What's that supposed to mean? Hey, how many years have we been together?
Huh? It's been so long, I can't remember. How many years?
I'm asking you.
Oh,
it's
sure.
Just, my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Oh.
She's worried about me. She knows I've got a career that keeps me busy, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy to keep things like they are now, but...
I don't know. Sometimes easy's best, right? I mean, who knows what'll happen in the future?
I suppose.
You're nervous, man. Oh, what the fuck is that?
And in other news, we have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been ruled
hey,
out.
Hey, change it! The
Chief
match is on!
Said that attempts are being made to
Who is over here?
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it,
though. Feather's totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one.
Are you kidding? Women's wrestling? What I know.
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
You think so too?
What else could it be? I've known you since we were kids, but... Wow. You. Married, huh?
Hey, nothing set in stone yet.
What, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
It's not that. I love her, but I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Are you?
That's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. I mean, you know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides... You're single, too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
What if you never meet your soulmate?
Then I'll never get married.
So what?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
Paul? Wait. That Paul? He's dead?
Yeah. I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room this morning.
This morning? Wait, you mean...
Yeah, the mystery death on the news? That was him.
Holy shit, no way!
Maybe we'll all wind up dead tomorrow too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate the news. They're always trying to push their agenda for ratings.
Toby, you are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time since grade school.
What? Oh, that's messed up, man.
I had a really scary dream, but I don't remember what it was about.
Oh, man. How old are you?
32.
Oh, I know that.
Shit, he's...
You
what?
Know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared, all right? Oh, where are you guys going? Stick around. I don't want to go home just yet.
So? Why don't you have Catherine meet you here?
No, I just saw her today. Besides, she'd get mad at me if I told her.
Ah, jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Sorry, but I gotta be in early tomorrow. Don't drink too much, okay?
All right. Take care, Vince. See you later.
Was it sleepy time now?
You can check your text messages and save. You could even reply to some messages. Be sure to read them when they come.
Wow. When you spend spend time in Stray Sheep, you'll receive a text message on your phone. You can even reply to some of these messages. Depending on how you reply, events and feelings and those in the person he is writing to may change. Continue. When you press the confirm button, a new line will be added. To reply, press the cancel button to erase that line. Last line. Press confirm button. Again, try a different phrase in its place. Choose the words you want to reply with. Be honest with your choices. That's actually pretty cool. Like I said before, I'm having dinner with some old friends. It's surprising. Most of them already are married, and almost half of them have kids. They're all showing off pictures of their families. Makes me feel left out. I guess I press the count of our comfort zone, too. That's actually a pretty cool thing. Awards. Let's save. Yes. I admit, that's actually a pretty cool choice. That's pretty cool.
When certain words and actions change Vincent's inner ideas, a meter will be shown. Vincent's words and actions will affect the story. Remember it.
Huh? Figured this would happen eventually, but just change jobs. I don't want to give her trouble.
You got me.
Spam? Out of the blue? It's not like her.
You got me.
This idea. It's actually a pretty cool idea.
I don't know. I still feel like going home today. It's late.
It's a pretty cool concept. I don't think I've seen this very often in gaming, though. At least, like, with Xbox gaming, or console gaming, so. It's probably, of course, it's done a lot. this lady? Uh-oh. Is that sounding good at all?
Ah, it's you. What are you waiting for?
What's with all the sheep? Jeez, I wonder how many stages there are.
Last night's dream? Again? What the hell? I was at the bar and this girl came in and then... Damn, I can't remember. What's going on?
You the new guy from last night?
Boys, you're that guy from yesterday.
Listen, watch out for the cracked blocks. They'll break after you step on them.
Really?
Several types of blocks, such as cracked blocks and heavy blocks. Whenever you see a new block, proceed with caution.
All right. Edge. Edge.
Come on.
Edge.
Ah, fuck. Nope, not that one. This one.
From blocks, right? It's a really useful technique.
Yeah,
if there's nothing to stand on when you pull a block out, you'll hang from the edge. If you try to move to a space without a block, you'll hang as well.
Huh.
From there, you can move around. It's a useful way to maneuver.
Yeah, it is.
All right, I got it.
All right.
All right, I got it.
If you can't see ahead of you, try looking around. You might find an easy path up.
Use the right stick to look around.
Oh.
If you're stuck, take a look around before moving on.
All right, I got it.
Pushed together. There's no limit to how many blocks you can move at one time.
Wow.
Edge. Right, I got it.
When you touch a checkpoint, you will start from there if you need to retry. If you come across one, be sure to tag it.
All right, that's good.
Right, I got it.
You've come pretty far. Good job.
Thank you.
I'll see you at the landing. Everybody else is there too.
Landing?
Who's everyone?
Yeah.
Right, I got it.
Oh, shit.
Edge. Edge.
Hey. Wait a minute, it said stage one. Is it one to the stage?
Looks like you survived.
Who are you? The sheep?
Do I look like a sheep? You're the sheep. Everybody here is a sheep but me.
What?
I recognize that voice. Who are you? Where the hell is this place?
Wish I knew. One thing's for certain, though. If we don't run, we're going to be killed.
Killed?
What?
If you see this place once, it's all over. You'll keep coming back every night.
Every night? You're kidding me.
We all have the same fate here. If you don't want to die, you've got to climb.
So if I climb, I'll be saved?
There's no guarantee. But take a look at that. See that bell? It's like a church or something.
A church?
If we can reach the top, there may be a way to escape.
So there is a way.
Like I said, there's no guarantee. But we've got to believe. It keeps us sane. Those who panic die first.
Quit with the dying stuff. I'll do whatever you say. Just help me.
Look, from here on out, I'm afraid you're on your own. I'm going now.
No, wait.
You hurry too.
Hey! Can't be serious.
On the landings, you can save your progress and talk with the other sheep. Go on, talk to them.
Okay.
Where am I? What's with all these damn sheep?
That's all I want to know. Can you tell me anything?
They told me to go up. But what's up there? Give me a break.
Damn it! I'm gonna survive, even if it means kicking off others. If you get in my way, I'll kick you off too.
Jesus.
If you don't run, you'll die. I've got to keep running. I can't die here.
We'll team up to find a way out of here.
I don't know you. I can't trust you. No, I'm not going with anyone. I've had it with people trying to trick me.
I don't want to die!
Just calm down. Are you saying that to try to bring my guard down?
I'm not falling for that. Everyone's just out to save themselves. Some asshole pushed me too. Next time, I'm gonna start shoving or I'll die.
Jesus Christ, what the hell's with this reality?
Everyone dies eventually. Dying sooner at least saves you some pain, right?
That's morbid.
What is this place? Why was I taken here?
Same here. Wish I knew.
What are those cages? Why are there sheep in them? I've had it. Get me out of here!
So thin and pillow, though.
I'll have to use... We're discussing techniques. They're the key to survival. Maybe this... You want me to teach you the technique I found?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Remember, this is my technique.
Allow me to explain the pyramid. Pull out the same number of blocks as the number of steps you need to climb up. You'll have the support you need to reach higher and higher, like a pyramid. Remember this basic technique.
Oh, I've been doing that before already.
What'd you think? Nice.
I think that might be tough by itself. Consider using this one too.
Allow me to explain the slider. Pull out two blocks vertically, then slide the bottom one over.
Oh, that's a good strategy.
Basic action, which utilizes the properties of edges. Since edges connect, you can make a stairway, even in tight spots.
Oh, you're a genius. How was that? Bet you didn't know.
I... Ta-da.
Well, anyway, what I want to say is this. If you're relying on luck to keep you alive, it's all over.
I know. My reporter's instincts are telling me this dangerous form of free climbing has some techniques hidden within it.
There are many techniques to discover. I guess the key is to find as many as we can.
All right. If you find anything, you tell me, okay? That's an order.
I'll have to use that next time.
Everyone's just out to save...
let's get out of here.
Sick.
Welcome to the confessional. It seems a new lamb has appeared.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. You are the lambs who have been chosen. You'll all be dead soon.
What? What? Ridiculous.
But before I kill you, I want to determine your life's worth. So, I'll have you answer my question.
Damn it, what is this?
Question one. Is marriage the point where life begins or ends? Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
I think it begins.
Oh, so that's your choice. That's surprising.
Hey, who are you? Are you doing all this?
No, I merely watch over the sheep. Someone else dropped you here. Someone in the real world wanted you to be dropped here and wanted you to die. It's
what?
Someone you know.
What?
If you want the truth, you'll have to survive. But since you seek survival, I will take you to the next trial.
Damn it, what is going on?
Wait, what? Wow, I didn't know. Wow, I did. Wow. Huh. Almost like The Walking Dead. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, because, okay, hold up. We're gonna have to pause right here.
There's still more?
Commencing area two. Are you ready?
Shit.
Pause.
Okay, we're pausing right here. Because, that question is actually kind of pretty, like, wow, this game is actually pretty getting up some good choices. Because, well, with marriage, I think it is kind of like the beginning of life and everything. Just because, like, I mean, you're starting a new life with somebody else with you. I don't think it's going to end. I mean, it's kind of like ending your own single life, but the start of a grand new life, though, too, that you're spending with someone else and seeing how long it'll take. I mean, there may be troubles ahead, like, whoever knows, nobody's gonna know, but yeah. And right here, stop. It's already almost 40 minutes long, and I think it's been going too long, so let's stop right here. Alright, well, see you in the next video.